In the content menu, I can filter my resources to see the quizzes that I have made previously. To make a new quiz, click on the icon on the left. Appearing here are all of the questions that are available to me on Complete Anatomy. I can filter these questions using the drop-down menus at the top of the page by group, by body region, or by difficulty. To add a question to the quiz, I simply drag and drop the question into the left sidebar. Don't worry about the order of them, as you can use this icon to reorder them or remove any questions you no longer want. The question I place at the top of the screen will automatically become the title image, but I can change it later on if necessary. Once I'm happy with my collection of questions, click Finish below. Here I can set the parameters of the assessment, including the number of attempts, the time limit, either per question or for the complete quiz, the availability of correct answers, and if the questions should appear in a different order for each student. I can change the thumbnail and add learning objectives here to ensure my curriculum is constructively aligned. Lastly, add a title and click Save. I have the option to label my quiz with the region it applies to in order to help me find it later, and to specify the location I want to save it in. That's it. The finished quiz will look like this. Quizzes can be assigned with a lecture or a course, and you can follow up on your students' performance in Curriculum Manager.